was it? What were we gonna do? Fuck that. Yarn contraband. Which way did it go? Which way is it? That... Is that it?
Look at that little badass.
Chorizo, are you fighting a fucking mongoose? Sniper rifle? Computer. Tis a shotgun. Shotgun called the computer. Well, at least I didn't somehow fall through the world again.
Hey, come here.
What can you tell me?
Danny, a squad of Castillo soldiers gunned down some of our guerrillas in cold blood. We got word that they're on the move. We're planning an ambush, and we want you on the fire team. This is personal.
Hey, thanks.
Don't know what I need. M79 grenade launcher, is it? Oh, that's what that was that I found. It was a revolver. Cool. I'm actually reasonably happy with that. Oh, fuck. No, I'm not. Rosa Bandito. I didn't do it! I got another grenade launcher! I thought that guy was holding a... Sasani got decided to pick this up as well. Just some gunpowder. Dun 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 dun.
Better watch myself here.
I win.
Help me out. Gracias. Don't mess with Libertad.
No hay problema.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. How do I get up there? Why, hello. Wait, you're not... Ugh! aren't food. That'd probably be something to see driving down the road, just dude.
I want a mission to train each one of you to become a Yaran soldier. Discipline, spirit, and justice are the qualities of a Yaran soldier. We will not stop here.
I'm coming.
Stand
down.
So I can't rocket jump over the fucking wall. Wait.
Keep running, cobarde.
Check the area. They could still be here.
You looking for Maxima's Matanza?
That.
Check that out. Go.
What? Hey, buddy. He's the littlest buddy.
Mm-hmm.
what you get for being a bush Wookiee. Can't stand in your way. Oh, hey, cool. Compumbo. That's nice. You can get Compropombos. Now he's gotta figure out how the fuck to get. Oh, yeah. No, not there. Oh, no. I jumped over a barb. Shit. I was supposed to say, I forgot. I did some... Yeah, there, I did that shit. Barbed wire parkour. Well, I have a new cock for... Mortal Cockbat. Mortal Cockbat! Although they don't actually kill each other in this one. Then again, if they... they couldn't necessarily have the chickens killed. I'm surprised they actually put cockfighting in it, but then again, the chickens don't kill each other in this version, so I guess that's really the only reason they could probably get away with it. Of course, I don't see him being able to pull off cockfighting if it had, like, cockalities. Great American Northwest, get back here, you son of a bitch! Yeah, fuck it. You! El Gallo wins. Cockality. Am I, like, stuck on a fucking nature preserve or some shit? Stabby! Stabby! Choppy! 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 It's like I'm thwarted by fence.
Weapon, oh, yo, Freda! Coño!
hold on, where's the loot room at? Oh. I hear loot room sucked. I need medicine. You little Dixon hound. Hi, how are you? Stabby! Hello, puto!
Libertad. You're looking for Maximas Matanzas? They're hiding up in the port in Balacera.
Let's go, Chorizo. Chorizo, come back.
Actually, if we turn over... If we go to the... If we go to the tobacco factory, I might be able to actually save this fucking thing. Fucking finally! Try to say the goddamn thing every time some stupid bullshit happens. I mean, if I EMP a chopper, but then once the EMP wears off, they'll just tick back up into the sky. Is that a web? Is that supposed to be a Webley? I'm probably wrong, but that makes me think. I think it's supposed to be a Webley. I don't know. I don't want this piece of shit. It's too clunky.
Whatever you do.
Well, actually, I got the damaged, we have the damaged meat, so we got the, the bait thing.
Guerrilla.
So this should make it so we can hunt with all sorts of stupid shit and not.
What does it look like?
Chorizo, come here.
You ready?
El depletadero, the sniffer waffles.
Oh yeah, Danny.
Reveal mythical animal hunting spots. The predator, the signature hunting carbine rifle, the ability to hunt with fire, bullets, or explosives. Without damaging the meat.
Scabies, compadre. It's been going around.
What the fuck is scabies?
They're these little mites that live on your body and lay eggs in your skin.
Oh, my.
What do we have with this? Black Demonico. White Demonico. Sanguinario. The Demonicos. And this. Oh.
God,
I'm El
so
Brokico. Fuck.
Lola, at your service.
This is where the action. You find it. Make some friends.
Looks like
some
cockfighting.
Good to see you again, my friend. Who's it going to be?
Papacita! Versus fight!
And in this corner, one of the most incredible competitors this arena has ever seen, with spurs the size of machetes and twice
Don't
as sharp.
My bird will make this quick.
Round one, fight!
Mortal Cockman!
Oh,
Can't believe you won.
Round two! Hurry! Him.
A new champion! Felicidades!
Papacita wins! Cockality!
Good fight! You deserve to win that one!
Good to see you, Danny.
How do we win?
You! See, you!
What do you got?
Heard about some bad shit at FIA's Scudo Metal Foundry. Be careful. But we can use any metal you find there.
Thank you.
Alright, back in the... thing. Okay, that thing's over there. Where's that uranium at? I fucking lost. Codename Makawa. He was like, no, it wasn't down there. Oh, there it is. Yeah, let's just go grab that uranium before I forget about it. Because if I don't grab it, I'm gonna forget about it. And I'm gonna be like, why do I have, like, 50. I'm missing like 50 uranium from somewhere. And it'll be that one. Shit.
farther away than I thought it would. Oh yeah, this thing has machine guns. I forgot about it. I was like, oh, maybe it's a turbo boost. And it's like, oh wait, those are machine guns. That's not turbo boost. Random person. Okay, let's just go grab that since it's on the map. It's over here. Someone's dying over there. Don't care. More crap.
What do you know?
Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on the map for you, Danny. Have fun taking it out.
Gracias.
Thank you.
hope I will!
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
What are you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Got him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila's not in one. Venga.
Under random attack. Are you fucking kidding me?
So, Camila.
How was it? Who in what? How who? He who ha? What? Why did we start randomly getting attacked?
What are you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a filly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The cars took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got it. Suerte.
Chorizo, come.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
That outcast spit in your face, and everyone saw. Now they are laughing at you behind your back.
But that come mierda is a piece of shit to everyone.
See, but they all pushed him in his place.
I did. I put him back in his cell.
No.
Shit. Fuck it.
Better be Miguel.
God damn, they do not like chorizo!
Miguel out!
Okay. turn. Come on, little buddy. Will you stop fucking around and follow me? Fuck is everybody? God. Oh, for fuck's sake, why are you so fucking stupid? Why are you so stupid? Get your fucking stupid bitch ass over the fuck here. What do you mean, return to Miguel? Oh, for fuck's sake. You dumb son of a bitch. I should beat the shit out of you, my fucking self, you incompetent cocksucker. Are you fucking kidding me? Will you stop being stupid? I'm right there. I hate you. Stupid. My God, just fucking get over here before I shoot my. I'm gonna fucking riddle your. Goddamn stupid ass retarded motherfucker. God, you're fucking stupid.
Truck.
don't give a fuck what it is. It's dead. Don't give me shit. It's fucking dead. I made it dead. It's staying dead. Everybody in the car is fucking dead too. Now I'm taking their shit because fuck them. And fuck you too. I am walking. I'm walking backwards. God. We could have just drove out. But no. You had to get... Gee, you are that fucking slow.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Oh, my head hurts. The stupid made my head hurt. Are you... Okay, Sherry. Come on, Sherry.
Clear!
Really?
Come on. Come on. Don't make me shoot you in the dick with a hollow point. Guess so help me I want to right now. My brain.
Hey, Senor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Mine head hurt. Why pain ow?
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, Mi Irma. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Oh, I don't have enough. SBS shotgun. Next time. Later.